You can hear the compressor running, it's filling up the tank. He uses that for reverse steering. It works perfectly. You can steer it all you want. You can S-turn the truck. You can jackknife the truck, turn the Idaho Tote really sharp. Everything works just perfectly. And that's the Idaho Tote in action.